Little boy, 6 years old, who's a little too used to being alone. Another new mom and dad, another school, another house that will never be a home. When people ask him how he likes this place, he looks up and says with a smile upon his face, "This is my temporary home. It's somewhere I belong. Windows and rooms that I'm passing through. This is just a stop on the way to where I'm going. I'm not afraid because I know this is my temporary home." Young mom on her own, she needs a little help, got nowhere to go. She's looking for a job, looking for a way out, 'cause her halfway house will never be a home. At night she whispers to her baby girl, "Someday we'll find our place here in this world. This is our temporary home. It's somewhere we belong. Windows and rooms that we're passing through. This is just a stop on the way to where we're going. I'm not afraid because I know this is our temporary home." Old man, hospital bed, so room is filled with people that he loves. He whispers, "Don't cry for me, I'll see you all someday." He looks up and says, "I can see God's face. This is my temporary home. It's somewhere I belong. Windows and rooms that I'm passing through. This was just a stop on the way to where I'm going. I'm not afraid because I know this was my temporary home. This is our temporary home."